this video, I'll show you how to be really good at aiming with a simple trick and where to aim to get the most reach possible for comboing. Now you gotta start by having a good sensitivity. That means being able to make quick turns in weird situations, as well as being able to keep up with your opponent's movement and not having to stay behind or open shooting them. Having a good FOV helps so you don't see too little, but you see enough so that your aim doesn't get affected by it. But what will make your aim better is being able to know where the opponent is gonna move to, but also where they go after they get hit. How far back, how high, and everything, just knowing the knockback, but that's different on any server. And now there's one more thing to aiming, and that's to maximize your reach from where your aim starts. And if you turn hitboxes on, which is a feature on Onyx client, you can see what's closest to me that I can still hit. Now since the max hit range is 3 blocks and I'm around 2.8 blocks away, when I try to hit his body or legs, I can't hit them, but if I hit his head, I can. If I try to hit further away from this corner, I can't hit him either. Now this is really important for getting the first hit in fights, but this can be hard because mobile and console players don't have this feature. So to easily know where to hit a player, you need to aim at eye level and to the closest corner. But if you don't have one, try to hit the closest part of his head. And because the corner will most of the time be the first thing in your hit range, since the box doesn't turn, you can easily practice hitting the right thing. Now I need to see this video, because without these other tips, these ones won't work and you won't combo people. Click it.